Robert, stop the feigned bleeding heart crap. You're not the only gay victim. The Greens have done a greater disservice to democracy and egalitarianism by supporting a revised Senate voting system.
I don't know if the gender issue is necessarily relevant in here, because I think there's another South Australian senator who's vulnerable as well, who's not a woman. But, well, at least as far as I'm aware,